Hi, my name is Rajani. I'm 16 years old. Nowadays, 54 million scouts are around the world, and 171 national organizations, which is a tremendous number, attract the attention of the people around the world. To know further information about the scout and start to search about it. Talking about my experience in this field makes me happy, which is an important thing to know, that the scout is not an activity, but it's a way of life, because it helped me to develop my physically and intellectually and social skills, and it built my personality by developing my self-esteem and self-confidence and leadership skills, which is an important skill you must know and must use. Now, I will tell you 12 points, which is the Girl Scout. You must know it to follow it. But before that, now I want to say that 2020, the year of the Corona, makes me an independent person, using the skills of the Scout to make everything to me without the help of anyone. Now, I want to say the 12 points. First, be trustworthy. Second, be loyal. Third, to be friendly. Fourth, to be cheerful. Fifth, to be helpful. Sixth, to be courteous. Seven, to be kind. Eight, to be obedient. Nine, to be brave. 10, to be clean. And 11, to be reverent. And 12, to be thrifty. As a scout started in 1907, was founded by Robert Baden-Powell in the UK. He started to make the first camp with 20 boys to the boys how to make production and camp observation and boating and woodcraft, which was an important skill to know when you have a camping in the desert or anywhere. In 1909, he published his first book about the scout, and in 1910 he separated the scout to make a scout for guides of girls. There are two international organizations which is important to know. The first is the World Organization for Boys, and the second is the World Association for Scout Girls. One of the most gathering is a Jamboree. Jamboree is an gathering of the scouts who is held every 4 years. The first time it was held in 1920 in the UK. It is an important gathering because it gathers the national organization around the world. As Sir Baden Powell say, we never fail when we try to do our duty. We always fail when we neglect to do it. And thanks, bye.